Yo, YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18 plus. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches. Yo, YouTube, I'm back again with another video. As you can see, we're on Company of Heroes, just going to do a point-based game. I am loading in really, really slow. I had to minimize, sort out the recording software, shortcut keys wasn't working. It's a piss take using new software, but it's a bonus because my files are a lot less smaller. They're a bit less in quality, probably around about 10-15%, but not that much, not to be concerned about. They're still in HD, they're still in 60 frames per second, or when I can reach this, especially in a Company of Heroes Annihilation games. But point-based games, I should be fine. I'm going to be taking the bottom point by the looks of it, so let's get on with this. This is an expert game, so hopefully we can lock down the map pretty quick. Hopefully someone put some tank traps here. Smoothens the attacks from coming in just in one side, but we'll see. We'll certainly see. I'm gonna try and keep as still as I can as well, because my chair's on a squeaking session, which is pissing me off. But never mind. Right, let's get down to business. Just check back there. Now you've got that. No comfort wagon this time, just straight free engineers, and I'm going half track. Let me just move my mic away because I am smoking. I don't want you to hear my heavy breathing or when I'm having a smoke. So we are going to get contact here, I thought so. So I'm going to need to cancel them orders and blast through this factory. The engineer should be right there. Volley fire is not going to be active. That was a squad wipe. Probably the fastest squad wipe I've seen in a while, actually. Stop the infantry anyway. Let's get this VP and then we're going to move on down the map.
Ready for action. Schnell. That territory needs.
Let's go. Guns at the ready. This is it. This is what betrayed.
Gaping hole in the middle. VP is cut off though. Need to turn that MG.
Ready.
That's gotta be a squad wipe. You cheeky bastard.
Global command has been set. The static post is now in operation.
Can't do nothing about that at the minute.
Fall back position set. All you heavy machine gun team ready for battle. Men, gear! Enemies, move! Keep your heads down!
Let's go!
Move!
Oh my days, that volley fire will be active. Oh. Ah, nice cover that was. Well, it's gotta be a squad wipe. Upgraded, and that's coming in around about 5 seconds, but I think the mission, we've got it.
Go
ahead, right, I'm going to set up my half track down here, seeing as I'm the only one here. No, how many beeps do you need, you bastard? Fuck off! Some leeway on this side now. He's gonna cover more or less to there, so they haven't got really much to get through. Let's arm him. I'm gonna try and go middle. See what I can do. Let's get my MG out as well now.
Thank you.
They're no threat. Straight to the fucking flat vehicle. I ain't even picked a commander yet. They really did go ham.
Stand ready.
The enemy is reduced to 300 points.
Got my own problems here in a minute, mate. Love to help. Got a mortar on me, got a major on me. Sorry, man, busy at the minute. Ooh, that pack.
Support gun, ready for action.
Building support guns, hopefully these will hold. It's a commander yet. Probably should.
Heavy fortification now available. Pioneers standing by. Fuchs Grenadiers are now trained in the deployment of bunkers and anti-personnel S mines. Command level capabilities ready for deployment.
dropped just because he lost the fucking flank. Get a fucking... Oh, fuck. I'm gonna leave my engineers protecting this flank.
The enemy now has
fucking hell. So it should be all good. Shot, it's gone. Oh my days. Can't believe that survived. A lot of barrage that I do like that. It's called it zoning auto fucking. It does literally zone the fucking. It's nice.
Points. Prepare for action. Forward, dead. Forward, dead. Forward.
don't know how Ethan just got vetted up from shooting my tank. Oh, he's got one's got up here. Well, hope you can survive fucking heats, mate, because I'm homing in, that's it, game over. Heats on the hatch. Oh yeah. Fucking missed the keys then. Trying to get my tanks back. I thought I had heats on, I didn't. Shocking that is. Fucking hell. Well, it was a lovely game. One person dropped, but never mind. We still got the victory. So as always, YouTube, please comment, rate and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Just another point-based game versus experts. Fucking love it. Fucking love it. And then yeah, you just said it, GG, but someone always leaves. Yeah, so because they can't handle it when they fucking literally lose their side. The enemy's got to go somewhere, and if you lose your troops, then so be it. As long as you win the fucking game, that's all that fucking matters at the end of the day. So let's have a look at the kill count, the damage. I know I'm not gonna have done the most damage. I sat back and holded my zone and helped out in the middle a little bit. So as always, YouTube, please comment, rate and subscribe. And yeah, I did do the most damage. Fucking shocking. Peace out, bitches. Ta-ta.